listen to the story of the marvelous toy. Really listen for details about the toy. What does it look like? What can it do? Are you ready? Let's get started. That was the story of the marvelous toy. What do we know about the toy? It goes zip, bop, and whir. It has many colors. It has two big green buttons at the bottom that look like eyes. It has a twisting lid. It marched left and right, and then it disappeared. Today, I'd like you to draw a picture of the toy. Include everything we know about the toy. Use your imagination. Be creative. Have fun. Get out your art materials and start drawing.
Yesterday I gave to him a marvelous little eyes nearly popped right out of his head. He gave a squeal of glee, and neither one of us knows just what it is, but he loves it just like me. It still goes zip when it moves, and bop when it stops, whirr when it stands still. I never knew just what it was, and I guess I know.